Whiskers, Buttercup M1. They are teddy bears, one half Shih Tzu and one half for Sean. They are 7 weeks old. And here is Buttercup M2. Buttercup is the mom. M or F stands for male or female, and the number stands for who the puppy is. So in your email, tell me the mother's name, the letter, and the number. And this is Buttercup M3. Remember to schedule your vet appointment for 48 hours after you pick up your puppy. And last will be Buttercup F4. When you first bring your puppies home, it's a real good idea to limit their play area. You can do that by an exercise pen or by gates or several different ways that you can build up blockages or whatever so that you can catch and control. Also, too, if you haven't watched the No Chase video, make sure you do that because that'll make your training go so much faster and they'll think that you have magic. You only call them once, and if they don't come, you grab the end of the leash, pull them to you, pet them, and then let them go. 5 minutes later, do the same thing. Also, play talk radio, CD, or podcast on your smartphone every time that they're kenneled. So when you bring them home, and if you get up in the middle of the night to go to the bathroom or get a drink of water, they just think it's the talk radio and not playtime.